Hey everybody in YouTube land, Wide World of Trains here. How's everybody doing today? Hey, have I got some good train videos for you today? But before we get to that, let me remind everybody, if you haven't already, please subscribe to Wide World of Trains on YouTube. We add new train videos just about every day of the year. I have over 14,500 train videos on YouTube for your enjoyment. And when you watch one of my videos, leave a comment, let me know what you think, and give the video a like. Alright, enough of that. Let's get to this train video. Roll it. DPU All Ride. Says right here on the hoodie, DPU All Ride. Roll it.
That last hopper said something about Nebraska Farmers Co-op, something like that. I hope I caught it on the camera. I don't think I've ever seen that before. I know I have it. Symbol is CSX M565. That train starts out in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at the Bar Yard. All on this Thursday, April 11th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Hey everybody, it's Wide World of Trains here. On a rainy day, we got a train coming. It almost looked like something ran in front of that train. Symbol on that train is Norfolk Southern 28B. 28B originates at the 63rd Street Yard in Chicago, Illinois, heads east to Buffalo, New York, where it terminates at the Bison Yard. I'm in Dunkirk, New York, about 35 miles southwest of Buffalo. All on this Thursday, April 11th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube in the rain. Here comes the next video. Roll it and roll up the windows. Symbol on that train is CSX M561. The 561 originates in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Cincinnati, Ohio, where it terminates at the Queensgate Yard. All on this Sunday, March 24th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Southern 28B, that was right there. The train starts out in Chicago, Illinois at the 63rd Street Yard, heads east to Buffalo, New York, where it terminates at the Bison Yard. I'm in Dunkirk, New York, about 35 miles south of southwest of Buffalo. Oh, and it's Friday, February 9th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
Hold it. Don't click away, because there's more trains to come. There always is that Wide World of Trains, because you ain't seen nothing yet. Also, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up and give a comment. And also, if you haven't already, subscribe to Wide World of Trains. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. Christmas Eve 2023. There's a train right there. Roll it. There go the signals. Got green on track two, so maybe we'll get a meet. Oh, that train was huge, especially with all those bear tables at the end. It had to be 200 cars, pretty darn close to it. Symbol is CSXI-157. The 157 starts out in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, heads east to North Baltimore, Ohio, where it terminates. All on this Christmas Eve, December 24th, 2023. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Signals will be dropping out in about 5 seconds. Let's check it out. A little bit foggy today, not too bad, about 40 degrees. And there they go. You can hear the horn from that train. It's already at the next crossing, 3 miles away. That's how big that train is. Alright, here comes the next video. Roll it.
Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. Today we're doing a members shout out to the members of Wide World of Trains YouTube channel.